Hello everyone! So sa video na to, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano mag-multiply ng numbers without regrouping. Okay, example. 157 times 34. Ito ang unang step na gagawin natin. Step number 1, multiply 157 by 4. Okay, so 4 times 7 equals 28. And then, 28, we write 8 sa product, and then carry 2. Ang susunod nating imu-multiply ay yung 4 at 5. So, 4 times 5 equals 20. And then next, plus yung carry na to kanina, so we have 20 plus 2 equals 22. Isusulat natin yung 2 which is yung ones sa product at yung isang 2 which is tens sa carry. And then next step, imumultiply natin yung 4 and 1. So 4 times 1 equals 4. And then ia-add natin yung carry na 2 which is now we have 4 plus 2 equals 6. So, 157 times 4 equals 628. Okay, and then the next step, imumultiply natin yung 157 by 3. So, 3 times 7 is 21. Isusulat natin yung 1 sa product which is under ng 2. At yung 2, ikikarry natin. Ayan, nasa taas siya ng isa pang carry na 2 kanina which is yung green. Okay, ngayon is 2. Next, imumultiply natin ang 3 times 5. 3 times 5 equals 15. And then, ia-add natin yung carry kanina. So, plus 2. Then, now we have 15 plus 2 equals 17. And then, isusulat natin yung 7 under ng 6. And then, carry 1. Okay, next step. Mumultiply natin ang 1 at 3. So, 3 times 1 is 3. Plus yung carry natin, yung 1 which is the blue. So, 3 plus 1 equals 4. So, isusulat natin ang 4 sa product. And now, 157 times 3 equals 471. Ang next step na gagawin natin ay add the partial products to get the final product. So, i-add natin yung dalawa, yung 628 plus 471. So, now let's start. We bring down natin yung 8 and then 2 plus 1 is 3. Then 6 plus 7 equals 13. So, yung 3 lalagay natin sa product. At yung 1, ikikarry natin. Okay? So, next, 1 plus 4 equals 5. Therefore, 157 times 34 equals 5,338. Okay, so that is how to multiply numbers without regrouping. So that's all for now and thank you for watching. So please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you!